nonprofits always play a big role in helping people in need during the holiday season. The groups rely heavily on donations from the public and from businesses. But right now, the demand is outweighing the supply. News 8's Norm Karkos is in Lewiston tonight with a closer look at our project economy coverage. Norm?
Hi there, Tracy. Well, tis the season for giving, but the problem is right now not as much is being given to local nonprofits. And some feel it's a combination of many things, the perfect storm, if you will. So with that said and done, now with the holiday seasons in full swing and the winter months shortly ahead of us, now they're hoping to just simply weather that storm. The Salvation Army always relies on its Christmas kettle donations to help people at the holidays. But this year, the donations in Lewiston are down $7,500.
The loss of jobs, the cost of, you know, food is more expensive, gas is more expensive, that there's more people that are in need of help. So you have the need going up that we're trying to meet, and then the funds going down, and that's where we see feel the squeeze.
And that appears to be the case for many local nonprofits. The Androscoggin County United Way is now looking at ways to address an increase in the number of people seeking assistance, and that includes heating assistance and health services. So today, over 30 of the United Way's partner agencies met for an emergency summit to address these issues.
I think families are going through so much and they have to really figure out which bills they're going to pay. And oftentimes that means not being able to feed your children at dinner time.
Some agencies who rely on the United Way or Salvation Army for their own clients say a lagging economy and government cutbacks are going to make it even more difficult to find solutions, but they'll keep trying.
See how we can get together and revisit some old strategies and maybe develop some new ones that will help people in need, particularly with the cold winter months coming on.
It's really an emergency situation. We've got people with calling with no heat. We're getting people that are going to potentially be losing their homes, that are unable to work. So I think we really got to get together and come up with it's a real emergency. How do you deal with this crisis?
And those with the United Way and the Salvation Army say it's not only a regional problem here in Maine, it is a statewide problem for that matter. Here in Lewiston, I'm Norm Karkos for News 8.